Well, it was going to be an unboxing, but I messed up. I deleted the video just now by accident after I finished it. So, let me just show you how good they packed it. All that paper in there, they packed it good. You know, all that paper it was in, packed good. Come with two little pamphlets. Who knows what's on them. I just tried them. I just tried them with Hawks. Didn't have to change any of the buttons or anything. But over G Fighters, the throttle was actually here. It wasn't on here. But they do have button mapping with the switch here, and I guess it lights up in here. You know, got a couple of switches there. The directions to switch the buttons is over here. How to set buttons. This is Xbox ready, as you can see. It's the Xbox version. Beautiful stick. I noticed I was hitting the start button here, reversing the screens, you know. Shooting missiles with this one. I was shooting a machine gun here. There's a lot of buttons on here. We got LB, B, type, 1, 2, and 3. I don't know what this is. These things turn. This one turns here. This one I was switching through my armament, pushing it up or down. Got the rudders under the bottom here on the throttle. Throttle moves nice and stiff, but you can adjust it in here with the friction, with a Phillips head screwdriver. Positive is more friction, negative is less. You put the rubber stoppers here if you want to stick it to the table. There's four of them on here, four of them on here on the stick, so they give you eight of them, eight stoppers. This rubber thing, as a matter of fact, this is coated with rubber. Both pieces is coated with rubber. Feels real smooth. This right here got double-sided tape. You stick it here if you got kitty hands. It's for a kid. See? But I don't need it. My top finger is scrunched at the top, so I'm not going to be putting that on there. So the tension is nice. Nice tension. Got a little tiny bit of wobble in it, which is no big deal because I tried it already and it didn't bother me. Got the rubber covering the spring, because you know the other ones, they show you the spring. Don't got nothing covering it, but this one got rubber covering the spring. It's real smooth all around. Real sweet. Look at all them buttons. Look at all them all. Look at all them buttons. Buttons on here. Look at all them buttons. Trigger button in the front at the bottom. Look at that. I just got this bad boy. Cost a little over 120 bucks, something like that. Got the wires, the throttle plug goes in the front here, right there. Analog, narrow, normal, wide. This hole right here is actually too small for the headset. I don't know what's up with that. I guess you could use Bluetooth or a new style headset. But I got the Turtle Beach one with the plug and it didn't fit in there. No big deal though. So, I already flew the games with it, so I'm going to show you the games now. Okay, I got the stick hooked up. Oops. That's my right pinky. That changes the view. Under the throttle, there's a big giant double switch which works the rudder. Left, right, pull back, rolling the stick. Look at that. Oh, look at that. The gun, the trigger. It's the gun. Look at that. That's the trigger on the stick. That's the gun. Look at that. Voice command, my right thumb. Oh shoot. Here we go. I'm pulling the throttle backwards. Look at that. Speed brake up. Look at that. Throttle backwards, the left throttle here. Pushing it forward. I can even ease it back. Yeah. I need just a little bit. Look at that. Pull the afterburner. Get that door. See, I can get that door open. See that air brake? See the air brake? That's me moving the throttle a little bit. What else we got here? Okay, that's my right pinky. My right pinky. That's the gun. Missiles is the red button on the throttle, the B. Box 2. Missiles trashed. Let's catch them missiles. SR-71, baby, let's catch them. Let's catch them missiles. Elevator up, elevator down. Ailerons right, ailerons left. We got the yaw on the throttle, under the bottom of the throttle, the two big buttons. That is actually sweet. This is very nice, man. This is really nice. Missiles. On the throttle, there's a knob on your thumb where you can cycle through the, what you want, your weaponry. It's radar guided. That's everything, the joint strike, and then a multi-air to air. Multi-air to air. Okay, we see it works. See it work for the ground. Oh, snap. It works by the ground, up and inverted, upside down. Look at that. Okay, let's try it with another flying game now before I crash. Woo, look at that. See? The stick works, baby. It's pretty accurate. Let's see how close I can get inverted. See that? That's with the stick, baby. So whoever said it got play in it, that little tiny play don't mean nothing, baby. Nothing. It do have a little tiny bit of play, a couple of millimeters. But as you can see, if I'm doing this inverted by the ground, it don't mean jack nothing, baby. Look at that. Full AB. I crashed it upright, not even upside down. Sweet! Okay, here it is with over G fighters. Here's my right pinky. This is a aircraft simulation game. Here's the ailerons. This is a more realistic game here. The ailerons, elevator, up, down, rudder. Oh snap, I'm about to crash. Let me give it some throttle. Uh-oh, the throttle's in a different spot, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do some mapping on this one. Okay. Oh. I found the throttle. It's my right thumb, which is on the flight stick here. Okay. Oh, this is a simulator here. So this is a little different. Okay, my right thumb actually increase the throttle. So I'm going to have to do some mapping on this one. This is over G Fighters. I'm sinking and I have no idea why I'm sinking. What in the world? That was this game. Over G Fighters. We're going to have to do some button mapping for this one, because the throttle was on the right stick. Hawks, this game right here, I didn't have to do anything. Everything worked perfectly with this game. Hawks 1, not Hawks 2. Hawks number 1, the first one. Well, this was the throttle on over G Fighters, but we do have button mapping inside this window here. I didn't read the book, so I don't know how to work it, but you can actually change the things. That hole's too little for the headset. Right there, that hole was too small. I don't know how she works with Bluetooth headsets or not. I don't know. I just got the thing. But, you know, with Hawks, everything worked perfect. But you could change the buttons with this window here. I guess it lights up.